mwasize mutya?
Good morning.
Banyabo ne basebo. Akayingira sawa mukaga tuchabuza wasuzo otya?
Yes, we are a minute away towards midday.
Kale katusabe.
Let's pray.
Tato mulungi tongera okwebaza.
Father, we thank you. This moment you have granted unto us. We pray for your presence. We pray for your words. Let it be unto our hearts.
We thank you all
for the previous week where you gave us the grace to be here. Sharpening ourselves in this word
of
catching, keeping, and using
fire. Otukoze bulungi.
Father, you've done us good.
Never na febona betubadde nabo abavudde
wala. Together with our brethren that came from far. Kisa
ekituweereddwa.
Thank you for the grace that has been given for the entire week.
Ogulumiziwe ero ewekitiibwa.
God be the glory.
Muli nyala mukama wafe Yesu.
In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Abali mu byuma mwongereko katono nnyo, katono nnyo.
Please clear us a little bit.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Twebaza Katonda lw'eki gyatuwadde badde nnungi.
We thank God for a wonderful week that he gave unto us.
Era tukkiriza tukoleddwa bulungi.
And we believe we have been done well.
Tuyinawo musomi wa Bible atusomere.
We have a Luganda Bible reader.
Atusomere mu lubereberye ly'essuula emu.
Read for us Genesis 1.
Olunyiri lwa 26.
Verse 26.
Wali anasoma?
Do we have a Bible reader?
Nakato gena kusoma? Over. Hey. Tukoledwa bulungi wiki ewedde.
It has been a wonderful week.
Nze badde ya mukisa gyendi.
It has been a blessing to me personally.
Era nkoze bulungi nnyo.
And it has done me well.
Nzikiriza sigadde kyekimu.
I believe my life has not remained.
Twebaza Katonda abasajja n'abakazi bakozesezza.
Thank God for the ladies and gentlemen he has used.
Abayogedde n'emitima
gyaffe. That have spoken to our hearts.
Wanji?
Genesis
1. Lubereberye essuula emu. Olunyi lwa 26 paka ku lwa 28.
26 agamba bw'ati. Katonda n'ayogera nti, tukole omuntu mu ngeri yaffe, mu kifaananyi kyaffe, bafugenga eby'omu nnyanja n'ebibuuka waggulu n'ente n'ensi yonna na buli ekyewalula ku nsi. 27. Katonda n'atonda omuntu mu ngeri ye, mu ngeri ya Katonda mwe yamutondera, omusajja n'omukazi gwe yatonda. 28. Katonda n'abawa omukisa. Katonda n'abagamba nti, mweyongerenga, mwalenga mujuze ensi, mugirye, mufugenga eby'omu nnyanja n'ebibuuka waggulu na buli ekirina obulamu ekitambula ku nsi.
Amina.
Amen.
Ebigambo ebyo mubiwulidde.
You've heard those words.
Katonda yatonda omuntu mu ngeri ye.
God created man in his likeness.
Naye yamutonda amukiikirire wano.
But he created man to represent him.
Ekyo Katonda yakiganya gwe nange tukiikirire Katonda.
God represent him underneath
the sun. Kola omuntu mu ngeri yaffe.
For that matter, he said, let us create man in our own image.
Byonna birina obulamu.
Look at everything that has life.
Obuyinza obwo bwaweebwa omuntu. Obwo obuyinza obwaweebwa omuntu.
That is the authority that was given unto
man. Omuntu asobola okuba ng'akiikirira Katonda.
That man can represent God.
N'ensi yonna Katonda.
And God gave us the entire world.
Bible egamba nti Katonda n'amuwa omukisa.
The Bible says God blessed man.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Mu buli omukimu kyonna ekirina obulamu.
In everything that has life.
Kiberenga omuntu yakifuga.
Man to have dominion over it.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Mukama yatuwa obuyinza bwonna.
God gave us full dominion.
Naye bwe twebuuza byaba bitya.
But we are asking ourselves what happened.
Obuyinza obwo buli ludda wa?
Where is the authority?
Kubanga omuntu Katonda yamuwa obuyinza bwonna.
Because to man all the authority was given.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God. Therefore, we have to ask ourselves.
Naye mulaba mutya kaakati.
How do you see things today?
Omuntu ayina obuyinza bonna Katonda bwe yamuwa.
Is man still having full authority that God gave?
Oba kisanya okwekebera.
Oh, we are supposed to examine ourselves. Praise God.
Oba kisanya okwekebera.
Oh, we are supposed to examine ourselves.
Kubanga batuwa okufuga.
Because we have given full dominion.
Naye batuwa okufuga nga tewali maanyi mufi.
But how comes there is no power in us?
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Kiki ekyabaawo?
Really happen. So those are the things you're supposed to ask yourselves.
No gamba chichechabao amanyaga gokufuga ngate galiwo.
And you ask yourself, what happened? How come there is no power to happen?
Molo chiganye chichi.
What, where have we gone wrong?
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God. Because we have to ask ourselves such questions. If you don't ask yourself, you may not reach the purpose of
God.
And you may fail to know the purpose of your living. Why did you come?
Kubanga Katonda bulijjo anoonya omugaso gw'okutondebwa kw'omwana w'omuntu.
God is always looking for the purpose of someone's living.
Omugaso ogwo gulabike.
That your purpose may be revealed.
Era kyovula nti tubadde wano wiiki yonna nga twewagala.
For that matter, we have been here the entire week sharpening ourselves.
Lwaki tugasenga Katonda bwe yateesa.
Why? Such that we can benefit as God intended.
Buli omu ave wansi w'enjuba nga Katonda ddala amusanyukira nga yayimirira mu ekyo kye yali amusuubira okuyimirira.
For each one to leave this world when God is happy about what our work that we did.
Era ne tugamba nti senga buli muntu yenna yeefubako.
And we say that how we wish everyone strives. To see to it that purpose of your being created is manifested. Because he sent man to come here and benefit.
Gendo fuge.
Go and have dominion. We are dominion over all creatures.
Kubanga ekitonde muntu kye kitonde ekiriranye Katonda.
Because this creature, human, is the creature that is next to God.
Kati Katonda akusuubira okufuga buli w'obeera.
So therefore, God expects you to reign wherever you are.
Katonda akusuubira okuliflect. Mukama, to reflect God.
Katonda akusuubira okumwolesa.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Kubanga yakuteekawo nga gwe omukiikirira.
Because he put you as a representative. But are you asking yourself what happened? How comes we are not having dominion? Why aren't we showing God as he expects us? Because this world was given to the sons of men. Because he remained in heaven, heaven is his, but this world he gave to the sons of men.
Blessing
on Psalm
105.
The Bible says the heavens remained for God, but the earth for the sons of men, expecting us to reign. Expect himself to reflect himself in us. That is intended.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Tuchigendere tufuge ne Katonda.
Let's intend to reign with our God.
Tusomere kawo tuulire wa
gamba. Read for us.
Zaburi 115
verse 16.
Olunyiriro lwa 16. Eguru lye guru lya Mukama. Naye nsi yajiwa abaana b'abantu.
Eguru lya Mukama naye nsi yajiwa abaana b'abantu.
The heaven is for God, but the earth he has given to the children of men. Therefore man came here to represent God.
Ng'omuntu emirimu gye gyonna.
In that all the works of man
akola
gyina
okubanga gikiikirira Katonda.
They have to represent God.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Nga Katonda yeka yayinza okufuna yayina okufunamu.
Only God is supposed to benefit.
Nga si muntu kufunamu naye Katonda yeka nga yayina okufunamu.
Not man benefiting but God benefiting.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Omukiise w'eggulu.
So a representative of
God. sukuma abachise mu parliament.
Just as we send member of parliament.
Na oli muchise we guru.
You are also a representative of heaven.
Tandika okureflectinga Katonda.
Represent God well.
Munse yoyimu awo kolera awo sura.
In this world where you live, where you work.
Mukama
praise God.
Ngo muntu oli muchise kwada kuno ku.
You as man, you are a representative of God on earth.
Chetu take do kumanya.
That is what we are supposed to know and understand. Let's strive and focus on it. Praise God. Because when you forget that, that's
like.
Because we are living this word anytime. But when you mistake, there is no way you can sort it in the future.
God.
Because you are brought here as God's representative. Or what you have to believe in this life. When this life is done, there is no excuse. Praise God. There is no excuse. This life can be taken anytime. I was amazed. One time I shared this testimony. As we were taking Pastor Rebecca to Chiruddu. The voice said to me, life can fail. When life on the inside of you is still there, but the body. And the body gets tired. And the body is requesting to part.
That
you may go back, and I also go back where I came
from.
I saw that a reality. Praise God. The servant of God still had life. But the feet was like in my life. The feet was smelling. And when the doctors looked at her, and they took the blood test, and they tested the
blood,
and they were like, the life cannot reach down. Let's cut off this leg. Praise God. Life was no longer reaching the feet.
Kati omubiri guno kugenda gutte ebitundu ebyenjawulo.
This body kills some parts.
Ogenda
of
kulaba yali atambula tosobola kutambula.
You sometimes see when you cannot walk like this. Praise God.
Olonga bugo bobulamu mu muvemu gwo mubiri gudeyo mutakaje gwava.
Therefore the body in that case is chasing away the spirit from the body.
Kubanga obulamu gwava walala no mubiri gwava walala.
Because life came from somewhere else and even the body from
somewhere. Nenga kugamba twawukane
lero. But the body sometimes is requesting to part. I'm fed up, I'm tired.
Ngo mubiri
the body fails to handle the life that God gave you. Praise God.
Kati Bible webe yogera wano wetusomye oluberebere sulemo olunyulwa bino omukaga paka kulwa bino omunana.
When the Bible says in Genesis 1:28,
ndi yatusukuma wansi wenjuba tufuge.
That he sent us to represent, to have dominion.
Enseno tujibereko neenga tuliflectinga Katonda.
In that we are here but representing God.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Nga tulibachise wano wansi wenjuba.
Whereby we are representatives underneath the sun.
Kumanga Katonda tuwade sera bigere aboluganda.
Because God has given us limited time.
Ebisera byaffe bigere era Katonda
yabigera. Our time is limited.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Bigere.
Our time is limited.
Lwachi kubanga ebisera Katonda byatuwadde.
Why? Because the life that God has given unto us.
Bikwatagana na magenda go.
Time is connected to your destiny.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Kati ebisera mukama byakuwadde tobigeyaliramu.
Therefore, the time that God has given you, don't be lazy about that time.
Kati kibi nnyo omuntu okuddayo. Okuddayo ngawe yajja.
It is very bad to go back as you came.
Ngala tukiriza buvunanyizibwa wa musajja yamuleta wansi
w'enjuba. Without fulfilling the responsibility of one who brought you here.
Kola emirimu gyo ng'oli mugezigezi.
Do whatever you do wisely.
Otegere n'emirimu gy'omusajja yakuleta wansi w'enjuba ate era okole.
as well as being mindful about the God who created us, all your
work.
It is very bad for you not to fulfill the purpose of your living. For that matter, Jesus prayed. He said what? Praise God. He taught us the Lord's prayer. Our Father in heaven, allow be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Because the power, the glory, and the kingdom is his. Forever. That is the prayer he gave us. That what he desires should be done in the world as it is in heaven. Therefore, it is our responsibility to know what his will is. Because the kingdom is his. And the power and the glory are his forever and ever. Praise God.
Muganda wange ne mwannyinaze waliwo abasajja abaakozesebwa mu Bible.
There are men who are used in the Bible.
Abaatambulira mu buyinza bw'obwakabaka.
Who walked in the power of the kingdom.
Ng'omusajja ono Dawudi.
Just like called David.
Dawudi alabikibwa mu Bible emirundi. Omutwalo gumu musanvu musatu.
David appeared in the Bible 10,000 77 73 times.
Mukama yebazibwe. Bebasajja abasoka okuweereza Katonda nga yateesa.
Those are the men who first served God as his, per his word.
Mwali ebikolwa y'abatume sura 13 olunyirwa 3 mu mukka.
When you read Acts 13:36.
Agamba atya.
He says what?
Ndi Daudi yaweereza Mukama nga Katonda bwe yateesa.
That David served God as per the will of God.
Era Daudi alabikira mu Bible okusinga ne Kristo.
He appears in the Bible more times than Jesus Christ.
Kristo alabikira mu Bible emirundi 973.
Christ appears in the Bible 923 times.
Ekitegeeza omusajja ono Daudi yakola nnyo.
Meaning this man David worked a lot.
Yakozesa obuyinza bwe bamuwa wansi w'enjuba.
He used the power that he was given underneath the sun.
Yaflecting obwakabaka bwe wansi w'enjuba.
He reflected the kingdom of God underneath
the
sun. Naffe
kitubanjibwa mu biseera byaffe.
Which is also demanded from us during our times.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Kubanga obwakabaka buba ne kabaka.
Because kingdoms have kings. And kingdoms have power. When we are in God's kingdom, we must have power. And kingdoms have glory. We must be dressed with the glory of God. Those things are purposed. Kingdoms have authority. Praise God. Kingdoms have principles. They have ways. Ways of our kingdom. Praise God. Whoever will reign. Whoever will reflect the kingdom of God. Whoever will reflect the power of God. Has to walk in the ways of God. Has walk in the norms of the kingdom. That
we
will manifest the glory of God who sent us underneath the sun. Praise God. Therefore God wants to bring back his kingdom. In that his kingdom is reigning in you. That is what he reminds us in Luke 17. Verse 20 to 21. He desires that his kingdom reigns in us. The kingdom of God is not in the west, east, or even south. But the Bible says the kingdom of God is in you. And when the kingdom of God is in you, it manifests its power. It manifests the glory. It manifests authority. Praise God. And even the norms of God begin to be manifested in you.
Please read.
Olunyiri olwabiri lugamba bwe luti. Bwe yabuuzibwa Abafalisaayo nti obwakabaka bwa Katonda bujja Naddamu n'agamba nti obwakabaka bwa Katonda tebujja nga bweyolese. Abiri mu lumu. So tebaligamba nti raba buli wano oba nti buli wali kubanga laba obwakabaka bwa Katonda buli munda yammwe.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Ekyo kirina okukolerera.
That is what we are supposed to work for.
Obwakabaka bubeera munda mugwe n'obuyinza bwa Katonda bulabika.
The kingdom of God is within you. Even the point of God is manifested. N'emirimu
gya Katonda egyakuleetesa wansi w'enjuba gitandika okulabika.
Even the works of God that brought you here begin to be manifested.
Kubanga babukolera mugwe.
Because the kingdom is working in you.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Bubeera mugwe.
The kingdom is working in you.
Ndayagala komyawo obwakabaka bwe
mugwe.
Kitiibwa ky'obwakabaka.
And the glory of his kingdom.
N'obuyinza bw'obwakabaka.
And the authority of his kingdom.
N'amaanyi g'obwakabaka.
And the power of his kingdom.
N'ennono ze.
And even the norms of his kingdom.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Ekyo kyerera.
That is worked for.
Abantu abanaweereza Katonda mu muliro gwe.
People who will serve God in his fire must allow these things to be them. Must allow the kingdom of God
kubanga Mukama atuwadde.
Because God has given us a
work
is ahead of us as long as we live.
Ayagala tureflecting obwakabaka buli wamwe tubeera.
Us to reflect his kingdom wherever we are. But you must allow the kingdom to first reign in you. We have been talking about catching, keeping the fire, and using the fire.
Bino byonna bijja kubaawo ng'obwakabaka obukkiriza butuule mu ggwe.
All this will happen when you allow the kingdom of God to reign.
Kubanga Katonda waaba anoonya ebibye by'anaakoleramu.
Because God is looking for vessels he will work
with. We are vessels.
Tuli bibya.
Kati gwe olina okukiterawo platform era nga kikuli mu ndowooza yo nti nze ndi kibya.
It's you who is supposed to remember that you are a vessel.
Omuntu ayagala okukola obulungi Katonda nga bw'ayagala alina okumanya nti ali kibya.
Whoever wants to serve God, you have to know that you are a vessel.
Era bamaama baffe abatufumbira kasupa akalungi ke bamaze okusiika
nga tugenda kaliramu
enkoko.
They first clean those saucepans.
Ani ayinza okulya ku kibya abadde bakufukeddemu kasupu k'enkoko nga baliiddemu ebinyeebwa ennaku nnya nga tebakyozezza.
Who can eat what has been cooked in a dirty saucepan?
Kasupu ako n'okawuuta bulungi n'ogaana
emu. And you eat and also and praise what you're eating. Praise God.
Ng'ekibya bakiriiddemu ebinyeebwa ennaku nnya nga tebakyozanga.
They have boiled ginuts and they have not. And someone prepares still in the same saucepan minus
washing.
No one can like that.
There
are for you to be cleaned that such that the Holy One can work in you. Praise God.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Okitegedde?
Are you getting?
Mukama yagala komya wa amanyi.
God wants to return his power and authority in you.
Naye kigenda kusinziira ku kibya gwe okukkiriza obwakabaka butuule
munda mugwe. But it will base on you as a vessel to allow the kingdom of God to work in you. That is what God desires in you.
Senga omuwa obulamu.
As long as you give him life.
Byonna bye twagala okukolera Katonda bijja kutuukirira.
Whatever you want to work for God will
byonna Mukama byakubanja okukola bijja kutuukirira.
Whatever God is demanding will be fulfilled.
Kubanga twagala kiri kye bayita ekigambo ky'okuzibwa obuggya.
Because we want revival.
Twagala okuzibwa obuggya.
We want to be revived.
Era ye wiki gye tubaddemu nga yakwezza buggya.
And that was the week we are from. It was for restoration. Praise God.
Kubanga ku lubereberye tulaba omwoyo wa Mukama.
Because right from Genesis we see the Spirit of God
yamamira,
hovering
ne wabawe birabika,
and things were manifested.
Kubanga betogera ku muliro tuba togera ku moyo wa Mukama.
Because when we talk about catching fire, we are talking about the Spirit of
Kati
God.
Uluwakirizo obwakabaka bwa Katonda.
So when you allow the kingdom of God,
Omboya mutukuva amamira mugwe,
the Holy Spirit reigns in you.
Ate wa amamira mugwe,
and when the there are things that are manifested.
Amina.
Praise God.
Just
like in Genesis, things manifested. Even in you, in your life, things manifest.
Amina.
Praise God. That is where the difference comes from. Difference starts from there. That you're able to stand and benefit as God purposed. In the beginning was the word. That's what Genesis says. And the word became flesh. Praise God. And the word brought a difference. And things happened through the word. Because God used the word. Praise God. Praise God.
Praise God.
We have to look unto those things. If we are to benefit in our days, if we are to benefit in our generation, he also said this.
Apostle,
don't leave Jerusalem until the Holy Spirit has come upon you. He knew that if they don't have power, they will not benefit as they are supposed to. And he told them, don't leave Jerusalem. Not until you're dressed. Allow yourself to be dressed. Because we want to go outside and benefit as we are supposed to. Praise God. But we begin from there. After you understanding the power that the reason why man was created. After understanding the purpose of God for why you are created. But in today's church, the church is existing, but without power. Praise God. We don't have power. The power of the Spirit. The power that shakes the unshakable. Because when we talk about power, we are talking about the Holy Spirit.
Yeah, you know who
is the one who is supposed to be given space in your life. Whenever the Holy Spirit has space, there is power. Praise God. Because when the Holy Spirit comes down, there are things that manifest. When the Holy Spirit is in on the inside of you, the standard raises. Praise God. The standard is manifested. The Bible says that the word of God is Christ in you. In that you give Christ space. And you allow the word to work in you. And you allow yourself to walk in the word of God and it guides you. Because the word of God is the Bible says without him, nothing was created. God used the word. He used the word and things were
created.
Praise God. So if
you had
Christ, allow him to dwell in you.
Amina.
Praise God. Let's read Colossians. Colossians 1:12-19. I'm giving you the foundation. You is going to serve God in fire.
Kigambo chiri cha muliro choka.
Don't just take this only word of fire. But fire begins from somewhere. Just like you cannot light fire where there is
ash.
You first remove all the ash.
No, no, soul of Funa water
and then you find space to start. Not so.
Okay, read for us
Colossians 1, begin from 12 until 19.
Agamba bwati, nga mwebaza kitaffe, eyatusaanyiza ffe omugabo ogw'obusika obw'abatukuvu mu musana. 13. Eyatulokola mu buyinza obw'ekizikiza, n'atutwala mu bwakabaka obwo obw'omwana we omwagalwa. 14.
Walabula paka 19.
Mwetubeera n'okununulwa kwe kusonyiibwa kw'ebibi byaffe. Oyo kye kifaananyi kya Katonda atalabika, omubereberye ow'ebitonde byonna. Kubanga mwoyo ebintu byonna mwe byatonderwa mu ggulu ne ku nsi, ebirabika n'ebitalabika.
Oyo
obanga ntebe za bwakabaka oba bwami oba kufuga oba masaza, ebintu byatondebwa ye era ne kululwe.
Imagine bw'ogenda okutunuulira, tukyeyongerayo, bw'ogenda okutunuulira ng'omusajja oyo ayakola byonna ng'ali mu ggwe.
Imagine the man who created.
Ekitegeezo oba n'obuyinza.
Meaning you have the power.
Obeera n'amaanyi.
You have the power. The
obeera n'ekitiibwa kye.
You have his glory.
Ebintu byonna bisobola okwanguwa okubikola ng'atudde mu ggwe.
Things become easy, he dwells in you.
Agambye ab'entebe za bwakabaka. Agambye buli ntebe oba ntebe za
bwakabaka
mu byonna byakolebwa mu ye oba ntebe za bwami. Kale byeyongereyo
17. Naye ye w'olubereberye mu byonna era ebintu byonna bibeerawo mu ye. 18. Era oyo gwe mutwe gw'omubiri kanisa, oyo lwe lubereberye omubereberye ow'omubafu, ye alyoka abeerenga ow'olubereberye mu byonna.
19.
Kubanga kitaffe yasiima okutuukirira kwonna okubeera nga mu ye.
Katonda yasiima nti okutuukirira kwonna kuli mu ye. Omusajja ekigambo bw'omukkiriza muggola ebintu ebyanguwa.
Do you see how things become easy when this man the word to dwell in
Mukama
you?
Yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Naye tuli mu kanisa ya leero tewali maanyi.
We are in a church where there is no power.
Ate twagala kuweereza Katonda.
And yet we want to serve God.
Kwegamba ebintu byonna ne tubigattagatta nga tebiwera.
We mix up things and they don't weigh.
Naye bwe tumukkiriza oyo n'atuula munda muffe tujja gattagatta ebintu biwere.
We shall add up things and they will add up.
Tuweereze Katonda mu nnaku zaffe.
And serve God in our days.
Kubanga Bible egambye nti awatali ye tewali kintu kyonna kyakolebwa.
Because the Bible said, but without him there is nothing that was created.
Kubanga ku lubereberye waaliwo kigambo.
Because in the beginning was the word.
Era baali babiri ne Katonda.
And they were together with God.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Ne balyoka batonda ebintu ne bibeerawo.
And they created things.
Amina abooluganda.
Praise God.
Ekyo kye tunoonya mu biseera byaffe.
That is what we are looking for in our
lives. Twagala kugasa bwakabaka.
Why? Because we want to benefit the kingdom.
Kubanga ye bw'abeera munda mu ffe era tujja kugasa obwakabaka.
Because when he dwells in us we shall benefit the kingdom.
Kubanga bw'abeera munda mu ffe tuba tufunye obusatu bwonna.
Because when in us we have the three trinity.
Kubanga obusatu buno.
Because the trinity in us.
Omuntu nadde obujja
brings revival to man.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
N'okkiriza omwoyo omutukuvu n'atula mu ggwe.
And you allow the Holy Spirit to dwell in you.
N'okkiriza ekigambo kya Katonda ne kifuga mu ggwe.
And you allow the word of God to reign in you.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Kubanga kisikiriza Katonda naye okubeera mu naawe.
Because it attracts God in you.
Kati we bibeerawo.
When those are there.
Omuntu oyo.
In that power.
Bimuleetera azibu obujja.
They bring revival.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Gw'otambule nga gwe oli revival.
You walk with revival.
W'obeera wonna olina okubeerawo revival.
n'ekigambo
ky'onooyogera kijja kubeera
livaivukalesengaafunayo
omuntu omu bwatiasobola okuleeta
livaivo
mu nsi
yonakubanga
katonda talokola najja eddene
Because God does not use many people, but He's looking for one committed person to bring a revival. Praise God. Because we just don't talk about revival. We don't pray about revival. But we purpose, even in our ways, that we may be revived.
Tusobola okukyogerako mu kusaba.
We can talk about it in prayer.
Tusobola okukyogerako mu buliwo.
Physically.
Okukigendera okuziba obujja nga tokifuddeko.
But purposing to get revival, you're not when you're not minding.
Kati tukisabira busabizi.
Therefore, we don't just pray about it.
Tetukyogerako bwogezi.
We don't just talk about it.
Ne tukigenderera.
But we purpose.
Ne muneisha.
Even in our ways of doing it.
Mukama yebazibu.
Praise God.
Ne mundoza.
Even as we think to purpose and get revival, for us to attract the kingdom of God to reign in us. We have a church with dominion without power. And yet these two move together. We say we have authority as we say God, Jesus gave us full
authority.
We talk about it constantly. But there is no power of that authority. We don't see that authority. When you buy a new car and you don't paying the money and the owner comes with a card. And says, this is my car and my car is here. You have authority to move with your car wherever. But when the owner comes, he shows you a card.
He
says, you stole his
car.
And have my car.
Nagama mumunonyi.
And say, seek, look for him.
Mumukwate.
Capture him.
Bakukwate.
They get you.
Nuwankubadde wasasura sent.
Even if you paid some money.
Kama yebazi.
Praise God.
Kubanga nanyini motoka ya ina amanyi kumotoka eyo.
Because the owner of a car has authority over.
Kuba n'obuyinza bukujivuga wonna.
With authority to move with it anywhere. But the one with the card is the one with authority. Power. They can even take it away from you. Praise God. But God wants you to move with this
too.
That you may have authority and even power. Praise God. When we have all of them. That is what God is looking for. In that we have dominion without power. Praise God. Because you may have authority to drive it around. But if you don't have power. Power of authority, of owning, ownership. Praise God.
Olw'okuba Uganda munayo yakyuka.
Because in Uganda, anything can happen. People do things in their own ways.
There
was a time I had a pickup some years back. And I sold it to some man. I did complete giving me my money. Mr. Lule knows about the man.
Yes,
I think it was in 1999 there. Praise God. When he didn't complete my money, I remained with my card. I demanded for the money, and he was not giving me. Those days, when someone would not complete the money in the agreed time, you would yoka.
Ne wankubadde yakuwa sente.
Even if he had given you some money.
Kati nga amateeka gagoberera endagaano gye mwakola.
So the law would follow the course of the
era kuba gumusinga buterevu.
And he would be convicted.
Naye ono bwe yagaana okunsasula.
But when this man refused to pay me.
Nenjije bwayisawo nenjisika.
I went and picked the car.
Nenjitwala nenjiteeka mu garage.
And I took it to the garage.
Naye ssebo yaneetera ba police abeekawo empaawo.
He brought police officers.
Koze akolagana nabo.
And used to relate with them.
Ne bampita ningenda.
They called pastor.
Naye omusajja oyo yagaana okumalayo ssente zange.
And he refused to finish.
Ne bangamba nti motoka eriwa.
And they were like, where is that?
I'm keeping
it in the garage. And they were like, let's get it. When they brought me the cart, they wanted to put me behind bars. Praise God. Why? Because the law is not working. But the one who has the card is the owner of the
car.
Even if you have paid some money.
Amina.
Amen.
Sebo ne balance samfuna.
I didn't even get my balance.
Kamera bufuka mebanange banange
omusajja
namalira yao.
And that is how I lost my card.
Nizigwayo.
And that's how things ended.
Mukama yebazibu.
Praise God.
Ebintu bya Uganda bisesa.
In Uganda, anything can happen.
Kati mukama yagala tubere n'obuyinza ate n'amaanyi.
So therefore, God wants us to have authority and power.
Naye mukama ategese munaku zino ez'oluvannyuma.
But God has prepared in these later days.
Abantu abanakkiriza obwakabaka.
People who will allow the kingdom.
Okukolera mu bo.
To reign in them.
Bagenda kwambazibwa amaanyi ag'obwakabaka.
They will be blessed with the power of a kingdom. Sometimes God has prepared, ladies and gentlemen, who are going to allow the kingdom of God in
them,
to allow the kingdom to work in them. They are going to be given power of
Bagenda
the kingdom. They are going to be given authority of the kingdom. And they will also have the glory of the kingdom. Those who will embrace the kingdom of God in their lives. I'm praying that for you as believers. Praying for you as believers. But what I'm praying for, open up.
Allow
and intend that the kingdom of God may reign in you. Amen. In that you part whatever is not godly. You even part with friends. Because there are friends who are not taking the same direction with you. As long as you note that, it is time for parting. Because we are in the end times. Everyone is fulfilling whatever God demands as you are alive. In that whoever is contrary, you sons, children who have that heart. God is ready to walk with them. God is ready to clothe them with power. He is ready to clothe them with authority. He is ready to clothe them with His glory. As long as you are reflecting the kingdom of God in your I pray that it is me. That God may dress me with that authority and I serve. Because this world has nothing that can take my heart. But my heart, I want it to be taken by the kingdom. That fire. That I may serve in that fire. Praise God. Why did God decide to give authority to man? Because man has his spirit. Because man is a small God.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
We are
small God.
Bayagala okola naye.
Whom he wants to work with.
Bayagala okutuukiriza ebigendererwa bye.
Whom he wants to fulfill his purpose.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Kubanga omuntu ono yamuwa omwoyo gwe.
Because he gave man his spirit.
Katonda yakuwa omwoyo gwe sikutula naye butuzi.
God gave you his spirit not for you to sit with it.
Yakuwa omwoyo atandika okudirectinga mu byokukola.
But he gave you his spirit that the spirit may direct you in what to do.
Kubanga wabera munda mugwe abera n'amaanyi agakuyamba ko okutuukiriza byonna.
Because when the spirit dwells in you gives you the power to fulfill what you're supposed to
do. Era abagenda okutegeera kye bali.
And those who are going to understand who they are. They are the ones who are going to change their generation. They are the ones who are going to stand. Understand who you are. God brought you underneath the sun to represent you. For that matter, I created you. Those who are going to understand who they are going to change their generation. Brethren, know who you are. And know the purpose of your creator. That you may not just walk anyhowly. That chicks of drunkards leave
the bar. Waluwa Muganda. Nkesa luchange nkoko yomutamivu. Ndoze chiree wona kubaba janga atamida.
Because when sometimes when they come back drunk, he can
aga mujisale yo mujisale.
Let it be slaughtered.
Mujisale nze mpute supu.
Let it be slaughtered, I take soup out of it.
Wabaya ya keseza. Egama, oh.
So when it leaves
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God. But brethren, know who you are. And begin pursuing only the purpose of God. Value your life in your ways. Seeing to it that you walk in them.
Because
authority to reign over this world with the power of the Spirit. We have the power to reign in this world with the power of the Spirit. We are not going to reign but with the power of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, brethren, strive and know the reason why you were created and know the purpose of your creator and be able to pursue only that what God desires. Praise God. A strong voice was heard. That salvation has come. The power and the kingdom of God. Praise God. The voice was heard. It was heard. That salvation has come. With power. With authority of the kingdom of God. And the authority of Christ. Praise God. Authority and power came. For that matter, he gave us the keys. Meaning we have the power. He gave us the keys of the kingdom. And said whatever you unlock, I also unlock in heaven. And whatever you lock, I will also lock. Amen. Who are given the authority when you allow the kingdom to reign in you. Praise God. You are given authority and even the keys to open whatever we want in this world. Praise God. The principles of the kingdom working in you. Praise God. We are going to pray for those who are going for evangelism. Please tell them who are going
abagende
to come forward and be prayed for.
Come
back and be prayed for that you may reach safely. Praise God.
Nyagana nkutegeze.
I want to let you know.
Munda mugwe.
On the inside of you.
Oli supernatural.
You are supernatural. Oli wabulijjo. But on the outside, you seem to be
normal.
But if you allow that supernatural power in you, praise God. I want to let you know you are supernatural. As long as you go back in that position, you reign. Praise God. With God. God will be above and you reign with him down. You seem to be normal. On the outside you're usual. But in the spirit world build something supernatural. That is where the power lies that will allow you to reign.
Meaning
that wherever you are, you'll be reigning. What you say will be accepted because you're supernatural. Praise God. You'll not be usual. What
you'll
tell to move away before you grow. Because you are supernatural. The spirit is more powerful than the physical. As long as you take hold of it. As long as you let it rain in you. Ladies and gentlemen, and you reign with God. Because you'll have been dressed with supernaturality. Praise God. Brethren, we have power that no one has. It's us who are lazy. And we become weak. We despise ourselves. We are not despisable people. Before they boil that
grain,
when it is boiled, becomes very
difficult.
You're not that level. You are supernatural. Allow that power in you. Allow the kingdom to reign. That you may dress with authority and power. With the glory of God. That you may reign with God. That's what our ancestors did. They dedicated themselves to God fully. They didn't reserve
anything.
They worked for the kingdom with all their power, authority, and their wisdom. They loved God more than anything else. And God filled them. And God gave them power. Whatever they said was
fulfilled.
In their generation, they forecasted and said, though you're reigning, but your kingdoms are going to be taken out, you're going to be captured and taken into captivity. And even your eyes are going to be plucked out. Why? Because you've refused the word of God. And told them that even the entire kingdom is going to be put on fire. They captured Jeremiah and put him in prison. And they tortured him. But God told him,
it
was like, don't be worried about
me.
I'm going to save you, go and declare. And God fulfilled it. Whatever he prophesied came to pass. The entire city was burnt. And the kings were taken into captivity in Babylon. And people remembered and said what Jeremiah said was right. Sometimes people remember godly things when things are happening. But when they are being told, they are not mindful. They don't care. But when God speaks, allow the word of God to accept. Praise God. Jeremiah was saved from the entire city. But all of them were captured and taken to Babylon. Disobedient people were always captured in Babylon.
Babylon yali komera lya Katonda.
It is near God's.
Buli mujemu bamutwalanga Babylon.
All the disobedient were taken to Babylon. Praise God.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise Jesus.
Twagala twambaziwa amanya.
Want to be dressed with power.
Twagala twambaziwa obuyinzo.
With authority.
Tukolere Katonda mu mulembe gwaffe.
That we may work for God in our generation.
Ngaba tusoko okumuweereza we bakola obulungi.
Just like those first ones did well.
Nenga kitwala musajja na mukazi kwewaayo.
But that requires one to dedicate.
Tekirina kirala kyonna.
There is nothing else.
Naye okwewaayo okwo kwe kugenda okuzaala enjawulo.
But your dedication is going to make a difference.
Bwobanga tuwewaddeyo tuwagenda kubaawo.
As long as you don't dedicate those, there will be no difference.
As eating cassava bread,
it is as simple as eating. It is as simple as that. It is as simple as that. Your dedication is going to make a difference. It's going to bring the power of God. The glory of God. It's going to bring the authority of God. Your dedication. Praise God. Please, if you're done, come forward and be prayed for.
That you may
have journey masses.
Baganda bafene banyina fabo bagenda mu njiri.
Our brethren are going for evangelism.
Tugenda gatte sala.
We are going to join in prayer.
Kubanga omulabe si musanyufu ku muntu aweereza Katonda.
Because the enemy is not happy with people who serve God.
Naye ne bwayimusanyufu Katonda ayimusa
omutindo. But when he raises us, God raises the standard.
Tuleka ondoze katono.
Briefly sit there as we wait for others to come. Please, if you're done, hurry up and be prayed for. Praise God.
Okuweereza Katonda kitwala mukazi na musajja mumalirivu.
Just happened. Even when we were in the conference of
Kashik,
it is not a
slogan.
Praise God.
It is
not a slogan. Touch the fire. Keep the fire.
Use the fire.
It is not a slogan. Praise God. These brethren are going. Praise God. Next week we are going for
Mukono.
Next week we are going for Rachel in on Saturday in
Mukono. Tugenda Masaka.
In July we are in Masaka.
Tugenda Idudi.
In
August we are going to Kasanda.
In September, Kasanda. November, Buyukwe.
Tugenda Kasese.
December, Kasese.
Tewali kuzikiza.
We are not letting fire out. Praise God.
Weyambala obwakabaka okkiriza obwakabaka bukukozese mu mulembe gwo.
Allow the kingdom to use you in your generation.
Tolindirira birala.
Don't wait for anything else.
Atutuma ayagala tukole omirimu.
The man is sending us, he wants us to do the work.
Mweddeyo oluganda oba ndaba yabalale.
Like I'm seeing others outside.
Tubalindeko oba. Yes, bagenda tubachi tuma bagenda kubachikirira. Tugenda kusabira baganda baffe
bane banyina ffe.
Bagenda kazo mbalala.
They are going to Mbarara.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Twagala tubawonge maaso ga Mukama.
We want to dedicate them before
God. Tusaba Mukama abeetoloza olukomera lwe. Tusaba kye bagenda okukola. Bakikole era bakituukirize ng'omutima gwa Mukama. Tugenda kubasabira. Tugenda kubawonga maaso ga Mukama. Abagenda okukiikirira obwakabaka. Katonda abakozese mu maanyi. N'obuyinza bwe. Era Katonda waffe alabisibwe.
Amina.
Tugenda kikola muyimirire oba
muko.
Muyimirire wano.
Stand there.
Mutunule ku kibiina. Naffe tuyimirire.
Face the congregation.
Sabira baganda bafene banjira.
Stretch out your hands and we pray for
maso ga Mukama.
Let's dedicate them before God.
Katonda abakozese.
That God may use them.
Yonebi batwala bitukirire Katonda wewe chitibwa.
That God may fulfill his purpose and his glory.
Saba n'omutima gwo gwonna.
Pray with your whole heart.
Bano baddu ba Katonda n'abazaana ba Katonda.
These are servants of the Most High.
Abasazeewo okuweereza Katonda we mu mulembe gwabwe.
We have decided to serve God in their generation. Ga Mukama. Let's dedicate them
Yimuse before God.
Raise up your voice.
Katonda omuyinza ebintu byonna tukwebaza.
Father, thank you.
Kubanga noke kasera akokukolera mu mulembe gwa
fe. Because this is the time for us to serve.
Twebaze lwa baganda bafe ne banyina fe bano Mukama.
Thank you for our brethren.
Abawadde obulamu bwabwe bonna.
Who have dedicated.
Abawadde ebisera byabwe.
Who have dedicated.
Abawadde ekyo neche kitwalo kuweereza.
Who have given it all to serve.
Mukama bano baddu bona bazana bo.
These are your servants.
Mukama ngabo yogera nogama tuli bakozi wamu nawe.
Just as you say we are called.
Ekigambo ekyo kye batute mu mitima gyabwe.
That is the word they are going
Mukama kolera wamu nabo.
Please work with them.
Mukama bakulembere.
Guide them.
Katonda omuyinza ebintu byonna.
Almighty God.
Okuyayana kwabwe.
Fulfill their yearning.
Ekibatutte kibeere nga kikuweesa ekitiibwa.
They are doing.
Bagenze mu njiri yo. Bayibuli nga beegamba nti mugenda kugenda mu misege. Naye Mukama taata bateekeko ekisa.
Put them grace upon
beetolooza olukomera olw'omuliro.
Put a hedge of protection.
Mukama ngo babikeko n'omusaayi gwo.
Cover them with your blood.
Nga bagenda mu misege bawe ekisa.
Give them the grace.
Taata omulungi bakole omulimu gwo nga bw'ogwetaaga. By'obatumye byonna Mukama babituukirize. Mukama nga bagamba nti eŋŋendo zammwe muziringisizenga ku Mukama. Olugendo lwawe lubatwala ekazo. Na wonna gye bagenda okutuuka Mukama. Taata bakuume. Mukama bakulembeze omuliro.
Amalayika
baabwe Mukama babagendereko ku lusegere.
N'ekidduka
Mukama gw'oba okivuga Mukama. Taata bateekeko olukomera olw'amaanyi. Olukomera olw'amaanyi go. Olukomera olw'ekisa. Olukomera olw'omusaayi go. Olukomera olw'okubeerawo okwo. Mukama lubagendereko. Taata ayinza ebintu byonna bakole omulimu omulungi.
We may not come around
now because of our
day. All the days they are going to be there.
Leave
them even as they come back. That they may come back well.
We
believe that whatever they are going to do, all the glory will come back to you. All the glory will come back to you. As they are working in your
kingdom.
Give them life. Give them protection.
We
reverse all the arrows of the enemy on their families. We reverse the backfires. We reverse the backfires of the enemy.
We break
and we cast in darkness. We reverse.
We
uproot in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus. In the mighty name of our Lord, Almighty God. Bless them. Bless them. That they may also come back.
Bawomukisa.
Bless them.
In the name
of our Lord Jesus. Safe journey. God's presence. May God dwell before you. May he give you the grace. In the name of our Lord Jesus. May God bless you. Amen.
So let's stop there. Also, yeah. Now let's stop
there.
Twebaza Katonda. Bigambe byengabanye bitonotono.
Those words I've shared have been a few words.
Deka bikuwa omukisa eriyo
ngira
okwekola omuli.
Go back and read Genesis.
Olabe Katonda obuyinza bwe yatondera omuntu.
And see how God created us with power.
Ogenenga weekolamu omulimu.
That you made a work in.
Zikiriza Mukama ajja kukola bulungi.
I believe God will do you well.
Amina.
Amen.
Kati tugenda kuwaayo tugabaneko bitonotono tuve mu kifo kino.
We are going to give in the house of God.
Sobola kujja ekiweebwayo kyo.
Take out your offering.
Tumalirize.
And we wind up the service.
Atayina baasa sobola kuwandika ku mukono gwo.
If you don't have an envelope, you can raise your hand.
Nojja ekiweebwayo kyo.
And the usher will come and help you get out your offering.
Oba n'owandika prayer request mu baasa omwo.
Also write your prayer request.
Nitubeera nga tugatta wamu essaala.
We join in prayer and pray for you.
Mukama nakukola bulungi mu maka go oba mu mirimu gyo.
In your family and in your work.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Sumba afa agenzeko kuba kuwaweereza.
Our pastor has got to minister somewhere.
Naye waali.
But he's around.
Tuongere okubeebaza mwenna abayimira ku lw'olukungaana. Kuba temubaddewo nga musumba yeebaza abantu. Abayimirira mu ngeri yonna. Abayimirira mu ssente.
Yeebaza
amagroupu agayimirira.
Mu
ngeri y'okuwaayo, mu ngeri y'okukola. Mukama abawe omukisa. Nyongera kwebaza ne grupu yange ya Victor.
I also continue to thank my group of the
Bana batone bakolera ddala omulimu
omuyitirivu. They did a wonderful job.
Tubuzeeyo busente butono okuweza obukadde bwaffe obubiri n'ekitundu.
With little money.
Temulabanga twakola.
We did a wonderful job.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Praise God.
Nabawulirayo ab'enkaaga, nawulirayo ab'ekinaana.
Neebaana bange bato
bakola omulimu.
Mine are young.
Victor's oye.
Victor's oye. Overcomers oye.
Ah. Buli omu awaana yiye. Ne otherwise mwebale
But we are grateful to all of you. Even others are still calling. Being grateful for the wonderful job that we